those whom God has joined together, let no man put asunder.
I just want to let you know that the real act of marriage takes place in the heart, not in this marquee or in the church service that we had outside. It's a choice you make, not just on your wedding day, but over and over again. And that choice is reflected in the way you treat your husband and your wife. I wish you a very happy life. I'm happy for both of you, and I love you both very, very much.
Like a dream come true.
That's amazing. A big hand for her one more time.
In the end, I'd like to bring your attention to the book of Jude and verse 24 to the end. So in whatever you do and however you do it, always look to him who is able to keep you from stumbling and to present you faultless before the throne of God with exceeding joy. To him be the glory, honor, and dominion now and forevermore. Amen. With this word, let us raise our glasses. It was a toast.
Don't you know what it's all about, babe? It's undesirable for us to be apart.
Lwanga and Mwila, I wish you all the best. And bear one thing in mind. Lwanga, you respect Mwila, she'll respect you. Mwila, respect Lwanga. Take care of each other, and you'll see good times together.
You're married now. I love you deep down my heart. Take care of her. Mwila, take care of my brother. It's been a nice day. God has seen us through today, and everything went well.
He steps 1, 2, 3. Make you fall in love with me.
Mwila, I wish you all the best. We thank God you found the right man. May God bless your union.
Hey Lwanga, we are really, really proud of you. I'm Auntie Mwanza. Mwila, this is Auntie Mwanza. Bye.
Don't expect bliss and happiness unless you're willing to deposit it and put in everything there is that you desire and hope for. So in these first months and years, just give and give and give and keep depositing, and you will reap the bliss and happiness that you dream of. So from Mark and me, it's goodbye.
You're like a dream come true. I wanna be with you. Girl, it's plain to see you're the only one. Start back at one.